Hey guys, Klandor here, and I am playing some more of Destiny the Taken King, and today is the very first day that Xur is in town with the Taken King expansion. So let's just see what he has here. So he's got a nice little legacy engram and a helmet, which is level 40, and an arm thingy, and another arm thingy, and a helmet. Now, see, here's the thing. I wasn't expecting these things to cost so much. It's like the first time maybe there'd be like a nice little sales going on. Nope. It's got the weapon costs so much. It's ridiculous. Oh man. See, I could like get this and get multiple things. Or I could be a betting man and hope that whatever I get from that is actually good. Oh, it's so tempting and scurry. I don't even know, but I'm a betting man, so I gotta go for it. I'm wasting all my coins, and there's like no easy way to get coins. Oh my goodness, I just wasted so many of my freaking coins. Oh, this doesn't feel good. Ouch. Well, it's the walk of shame. Over to the decryptor. Let's see if I got anything good while I reminisce about the choices of my life I've made up to this point. And if I regret my choices I've made. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh, please. Please be good. Oh, did I make a bad decision? Oh, come on. Dragon's breath. Oh, lovely. Requires I got an old model. I got an old model. I didn't even get a Taken King year 2 model. I got a freaking model from last year. It's completely pointless. Now I'm in the wrong section. Kidding me? I made a bad choice. I made a bad choice. Sure, it shows up here now. But it's not even a weapon I can upgrade to next year's. Why would you do that? Why would you make something cost so much money and then screw you over? I was just like, it costs a lot of money. Well, strange coins. So I'm like, and it's the Taken King, and it didn't say exotic, it said legacy. So I'm just like, it'll hope most likely be that it has to be a Taken King engram. Taken King Exotic. I wasted 31 strange coins on that. Where's my next mission quest? Oh, my throat. Is that the only thing I can do now? Yep. My throat hurts now because I've been crying so much about this. I was
It
so
began with
excited.
Crota. But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world ended in slaughter. The sun was dead. And we invited the wrath of Oryx, destroyer of light, taker of will.
Only Ascendant Hive move between ruptures. To reach Oryx, you must walk in the dying footsteps of his son. You must become Ascendant.
Okay, that's all cool and stuff, but I feel betrayed. Why would you still have years? Why would you make it cost so much just to have year one? I'm talking over the loading screen. I'm so upset. No. You guys have to suffer with me. You have to suffer with me in the loading screens while I lament over this freaking exotic. Why would you? Why am I using this weapon? It's kind of good, I guess.
It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Yeah, Crota's soul. I'm not interested in the story right now. Thanks, grenade. You were actually useful for one. Where am I going? Over here, I guess. My throat just broke there. All this crying.
We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the dreadnought and kill Oryx.
It's got to be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Okay, that's all good and stuff, but where's my freaking exotic taken? It took me so long to set. I don't have friends to play this game with. It took me so long to farm those freaking strange coins. And this is you repay me by giving me a level 20 engram weapon thing. Yes, I'm still very upset about this. That I can't even upgrade to year 2. No, that's cool. You know, when I was saying before, you know what? It's in the hands of whatever may be. And hope for the best, because I'm a betting man.
Contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
And some of this stuff about how to get an exotic engram. Okay, well, he's dead. I don't know what he was doing, but dead. Well, what was I saying? There are actually tears coming out of my eyes right now. There are actual tears. Like, I was saying something about the exotic engram. Actual freaking... My... Dead. Punched him right in the butt. Ooh, he dropped stuff. Not an exotic engram. Of course not. An actual... There's just... My eyes are wet because of this. You know, I was... Oh, yeah, I remember. I was talking about how... Oh, I'm putting my faith in the blah, blah, blah.
Thralls still feed. Crota's essence must endure.
And blah, 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 blah. Yeah, she said something. Whatever. They're dead. They're all dead. I was just expecting, oh, maybe I won't get, like, the best taking... The heck happened to that guy there? The best Taken King exotic. Turns out it can be any exotic. If I knew that, I wouldn't have done it. See, I didn't want to research it because I wanted it to be a surprise. Wait, I can scan stuff here. I actually noticed that for once.
Let me see if Tolan's journal has anything.
These stones, always in their combat arenas, do they have a strengthening function? Or are they mere legacy of a forgotten time and realm? The Hive never stopped honing their strength. They have missed the point of being dead. I've heard it said that that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but what does this mean in the face of immortality?
Cool, dude. Cool. But can you tell me how to get an exotic engram? Still upset, but I'm gonna be upset about this for a long time. If I knew it was gonna be like that, I would have chosen the armor. Now all I got is this stupid, what was it, the House of Wolves one? Ooh, Lunar Reconnaissance. Actually, I'm gonna finish that off. Oh, I got a lot of things to finish off. Maybe blah, blah, blah. Strange coins! Yeah! This is annoying me. There we go. So I could get strange coins from doing bounties. That's cool and stuff, but still. How many do I have now? 5. Oh. I have to upgrade now, too. Melting point. Burn away your target's defenses while burning. Targets are weakened, blah, blah, blah. Flame seeker will alter its... Ooh. My hammer has heat-seeking missiles now. Well, my hammer is a heat-seeking missile. And it's made out of fire. I like that. Fire missile. Better than magic missile, but what isn't? Okay, what's here? Boss fight? No, man. Box the I was gonna call him Gatekeeper. Then it was all like, no, that's, you're dumb. And he was like, oh, I'm dumb. Boosh! Take freaking hammer time, baby. Yeah, that's right. I'm walking right up to hit you with my hammer. You'd normally think, oh, you're gonna throw the hammer at me, huh? But nope, I just walk. Oh, this is not. This could. Oh. You know what's great? You know. Oh, you know what's great about this? Is that I don't have my super anymore. I wasted that. I 100. This is. I'm having fun today. Oh, goody. So much. Freaking shotgun him. This is what I'm doing. I'm gonna shoot you with a shotgun, dude. Yeah. Yeah, how do you like these tactics, huh? 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 Yeah. You don't know what to do when the person's right up in your face with a shotgun, huh? No, you don't. You're confused. You don't know what's going on. Huh? I've outsmarted you with my stupidness. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you go. Oh. I don't even.
It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now, quickly. I need a shard of that crystal.
Yeah. But I don't even get the satisfaction of killing that thing. No, not even like the possibility of loot from killing it.
And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian.
I have a sinking feeling that this mission isn't over yet.
I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
Infection. Your light dies here.
Anyone see a good hiding spot? This seems like a good... Nope, can't get under there. There's no good hiding spots. Here he is there. Yeah. Can I go back to my tactic of shooting him with a shotgun? Nope, apparently I can't. We have fun here. Oh, I have to go through this thing again? This entire thing? Sheesh. I wish I had friends. Friends would be nice. I'm right. Yeah. I go up here. It looks cool up here. Wait, am I not supposed to fight these things? Oh, am I actually supposed to be running away? Oh. Oh. Those look like calcified fragments, don't they? I guess they're not. Yeah, maybe. But I'm still alive. I wonder how long you'll keep saying, "Stop shooting me." Ah! No! I'm gonna hear everything you have to say. Everything. Even if it costs me my life. Oh, you're repeating things now? Is it even... Oh, they're resisting me. They... Great. Okay, well, I guess I should leave. Yeah. I heard you the first time. I know you've only said it.
Eris survived. Her ghost didn't. Can we get out of here?
No. No, if you're gonna... You're gonna be talking back to me, I'm gonna stay there forever. Yeah. No, stop it. Wow, you can't even give me time to reload, huh? Okay, fine. Shotgun, it is. Can't you guys let me reload? Oh my goodness. Am I not supposed to? Kill these things? This definitely seems like I'm not supposed to kill them. They're just still coming. Oh, baloney right here. Oh. Oh, wait, no, don't go up there. Don't, oh, no. Up and down, zig and zag, but like multi-directional zig and zags, like up and down and zig and zag and, zop and zooping. That's a up and down zigzag, zop and zooping. Gotta zop and zoop. Zop and zoop, they won't see it coming. Stop being alive. We're dead alive. Whatever you are, stop it. Zop and zoop. Gotta zop, and then you gotta zoop. Like that. See, it's easy. Yeah, he's just gonna hang out here. No, that's cool. It's not like I was going anywhere in this direction at all. Ugh. Oh, come on. I'm gonna kill you too, buddy. Yeah. And Mr. Wizard here? Oh, wow. He was easy. Okay, great. Things are scary now. Things are scary. I have to deal with scary now? No. This day has been too emotional already. You know, if this is how the Hive stopped Eris, could she have, like, warned us or something? That could have been useful. This thing looks important. Can't scan it. Can't shoot it. So what does that mean? What does that mean? It means I should go back to it. Hello. Yeah. That was easy. Can't. Oh, I'm just wasting a super now, aren't I? I can't scan because I'm doing my super. Okay, now can I scan? No. I can't. Okay, yes. There we go. It had to be in the right spot. Yay!
It has long been my belief that the binds which hold the gravest hive terrors could be lifted by releasing the energy stored within their tomb husks.
Okay. There's an enemy through that door. Oh! Oh, I knew this thing was important! Where is it? I knew it! Ooh. Hello.
A tomb husk.
This is interesting. Can I do something with it? No, I can just... I have a feeling that's gonna become a main gameplay mechanic later on. Can't you just make a copy right now? You're like a robot ghost thing. Like, shouldn't you be able to do that instantly? Or at least, like, start the process of doing it? Whoa. Good job, grenade. Is that it? No, that's not. Where's this last guy? He's underneath me. No! Hey, you were underneath. Oh, dang it. I thought the punch would kill him, but no. He had to live. Nobody lives. Talks about it. Yeah. You dead. I didn't think I hit him with my punch, but you dead, so I don't know, now I'm complaining. Yeah, you know, you gotta take what you're given. Well, you don't have to, but you know, you don't have to. Oh, there's another one of those things. Is that just so that people can't run past levels anymore? It's sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Well, that was my grenade. I thought that was an enemy over here. Hey. Boosh. Wow, there's a lot of enemies here. This is a little redonkadiculous. What? No! Don't teleport away from me! Where'd he go? Up there? Okay, fine. Oh, no, that's not what I was... He's dead, but that's not what... Hey! Mr. Whatever you are. Where is he? It teleported away or something. Unless it transformed into something else. I can't really tell you. Can't really tell you what happened there. He was there 1 second... And then he was gone. Normally, if he's there 1 second and then gone, it's because I killed him. But I didn't kill them this time. Wait, do I need a second one? I need a second thingy, don't I? Because there's a... Has anyone seen a second one of those things lying around? Over here, maybe? It seems like a suspicious... Off the... Yep, I was right. And that's where this enemy was hiding. Ugh. I saw him on my radar, but I thought he was just, like, behind the door after I opened it. But then I couldn't open the door, so... Yeah. He was just over there. No biggie. Now you're gonna open, right? Unless there's a third other lock that I can't see. That would make me feel happier.
You're going to lose him. Just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger.
Ah, it's another thing. Gotta pick it up this time. Can I punch with it?
Better to have a tomb.
Oh, I can! I'm gonna punch everyone with this thing. This is like... Whoa! Oh! Oh, what's going on? Why is everything dark? Why did everything go dark? Oh! Blighted Other. I don't know what that is, but I have... But I have even more of it. Yeah! Ha ha! Ha ha! Do I get more? I do get more of it. Everybody get it. Ah, no! It's happening again! Why does this happen? Like that too. If it can, type 0. Hey, it's another one of those things. I'll keep this one. There's something. Is there another one of these things here? Yeah. No, I'm punching everyone. Everyone getting punched up in here. That's fine. They can try all they want. I will just punch them in the face. Oh, what's this? There's three keys. I'll just punch you in the face with the keys. Oh, that's what you get for trying to be. Yeah. Stop making things black and dark and gloomy. Come on, guys. I know you want to come out here. Come on. Come on. Everybody wants to just come out here. I'm going to find out what these blighted others do someday. And they might be possibly good. Oh, can I actually kind of go in there? As far as I can go. Come on. You know you. Hey. I didn't miss that punch. Ah, mine. The door opened and closed on me. How bizarre. It doesn't mean anything. It's just the game. Time to pick up the last one. All right. See, I knew I was smart for picking up that first one. One of these days, the Blighted Other, I'll be like, aha! You have better than Stranger's Coins that I just totally wasted today. Yeah. Can I actually hit someone with this in some point in time history, maybe? Well, when I'm not running away. That'd be a nice thing. Can I actually have a nice thing for once? Or are you going to take all the nice things away from me? Huh? Fisticuffs right now, you and me. Let's go, buddy. Yeah. You don't like it, do you? I don't like getting punched in the face. I don't like getting shot in the face. Maybe next time. Think about that. Come here. Come. He actually did come here. Wasn't quite expecting that to happen. Hey, come here. Hey, no! Come here, not... What? Come, thank you. Oh, he's not even dead. Now it's dead. And release the... Okay, door isn't gonna open. Door isn't gonna... There we go. Very green and dark in here.
Guardian, get out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
I'm working on it. I don't see you in here helping me. Gotta fight this army all by myself and then getting these other blights. Upgrade unlocked and mark of the gatekeeper. Ding. Punch this guy. Well... Shoot him in the face with a shotgun. More Blighted Other. Not quite sure what gives me that anymore. I thought it was because I had the orb. I was killing people with that, but now I'm just getting it all the time. I'm not quite sure if I should be getting so much Blighted Other at this point. Maybe it's part of the quest? Maybe it's because I got like part of the Oryx orb thing I picked up earlier. Well, there's another thing over here. Oh, wait, there's a thing to scan. It's this thing. Let's scan.
This is the only Hive launch site we've ever discovered, but there hasn't been a report of a cedar taking off and landing on Earth since Crota was destroyed. This one's been recently activated. Oryx hasn't given up on a Hive infestation of Earth.
Well, maybe Oryx should give up. I'm here, and I'm not leaving anytime soon. Unless I go cry in a corner for multiple hours because I keep buying engrams. You know, what's really sad is that now I know what can happen with me buying that. But I'm still gonna go. And if I ever get enough strange coins, I'm gonna buy the exact... same thing. Because I'm a betting man. I am such a dumb man.
We made it out.
Yes, I did make it. There's a sword here.
Taken king will fall.
Kick and ran.
Dead son's crystal.
That's how Eris says she appreciates your sacrifice.
Ooh, Grimmar card. Did I level up too? Yeah, lots of stuff just happened. But I don't need to be here anymore. Time to go to that corner I was talking about. Woo! Crying in a corner. Okay, so I have to return to the tower. Let's go return to the tower. But first, I'm gonna upgrade my stuff. Or at least my Sunbreaker. Yeah, training focused on all attributes. I like it. I like it. Okay, buddy, I know this is just a green engram here, but can this please make it up for the exotic I gave you? No, you can't. Okay. See, what's really annoying is that that is a level 39. But the exotic was level 20. No, that's cool.
The crystal. Now you must bathe it in Crota's essence to get through that rupture.
I talk to Eris. The crystal is beautiful, but to pass through a rupture, you must bathe in Crota's essence. In the meantime, Cade wishes to speak to you. Try not to be gentle when you do. His ego is very easily bruised. Oh, Eris.
But now they seek to help. Cade has sent for you.
I'll do what I want. You just freaking let me do what I want. Slide. Why am I only talking to Cade? Why is it always Cade and not the other guys?
Look, Eris has a nice smile, but obviously she doesn't care if you live.
What? She should care if I live. We'll need even better cloaking tech than the stealth drive. Lucky for us, the source of my original stealth drive is still available. Where did you get your stealth drive?
Find you again. If you're gonna steal Crota's soul, you need some real cloaking tech.
I feel like I'm walking into a very, very bad place now with this quest. But anyways, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the tears of mine after getting that exotic engram. I know I'm good. I'm happy. I'm swell. But yeah, thanks for watching again, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want. That always helps out. And as always, stay classy.